You stepped down from heaven, humbly you came. God of all creation, here with us. In a starlit manger, Emmanuel, the light of the world, here to say,
sewn up my life? Is it at this point so predictable, so orderly, so neat, so arranged, so right, that I don't have time or space or listening for the rustle of angels' wings or running to stables to see a baby? Could this be what he meant when he said, listen, those who have ears to hear, Look, those who have eyes to see. O God, give me the humbleness of those shepherds who saw in the cold December darkness the coming of light, the advent of love.
Each day my steps may feel uncertain as I walk into the unknown, and yet I found a calm assurance that this journey leads me closer home. There will be valleys on the journey that lead to mountains I must climb. Though I can see what lies before me, my Lord has promised to be by my side. He holds my hope for tomorrow. He sees my dreams, my plans, and I will follow where he leads me. He holds my whole world in his hand. He holds my whole world in his hand.
My heart will trust him through this journey.
My soul will magnify the Lord,
for he has always been so faithful. My heart, my soul will magnify the Lord. My heart will trust in the Lord.
My soul will magnify the Lord.
And I will follow where he leads me.
He holds my whole world in
his mighty hand.
He holds
my whole world in his hand. Trust in you.
He holds my heart.
My heart will trust in the Lord. And I will follow where he leads me. My heart will trust in the Lord. I will follow where he leads me.
He holds my whole world in his hand. He holds my whole world in his hand.
Will trust in the Lord.
My soul will magnify.
Trust in the Lord.
Sometimes we talk about Mary and Joseph, as though they were these larger-than-life characters, which is what they have become, of course. We talk about them knowing what we believe about them now, claiming to know the whole story. We sort of transpose that back onto them in this season when our worship, our calendar, and our ritual leads us up to the night of the Christ child. We say to ourselves that they must have been extraordinary people for God to have chosen them in such a way. And it may be true. If so, then, they were chosen for something within them that only God could see, because outwardly they seem not much different than we. And that's where the rub is, so to speak. As long as they are larger than life, as long as Mary and Joseph are characters destined for greatness from the moment of their birth, and everyone around them knows it, then we can easily avoid one of the questions the story asks for us to ask ourselves. Could we have said yes the way that they said yes?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
You kiss the face of God.
There were shepherds living in the fields, keeping watch over their flocks by night. Then an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for see, I am bringing you good news of great joy for all people. To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah, the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a child wrapped in bands of cloth and lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace among those whom he favors." When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go now to Bethlehem and see this thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made known to us." And so they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the child lying in the manger. When they saw this, they made known what had been told them about this child, and all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds told them. And Mary treasured all these words and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen, just as it had been told them.
The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your born, oh night, Truly he taught us to love one another. His law is love, and his gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we, let all within us praise his holy name. Christ is the Lord. Oh, praise his name forever. His power and glory forevermore proclaim. Oh, night divine.
With God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God, and all things came into being through him, and without him not one thing came into being. And the Word became flesh and lived among us, and we have seen his glory, the glory as of a Father's only Son, full of grace and truth. John testified to him and cried out, "This was he of whom I said, 'He who comes after me ranks ahead of me, because he was before me.'" From his fullness, we have all received grace upon grace. The law indeed was given through Moses. Grace and truth came through Jesus Christ. No one has ever seen God. It is the only Son, himself God, who is close to the Father's heart, who has made him known.
Thank you.
Mighty God is the name of this child. The child in the manger is none other than God himself. Nothing greater could be said. God became a child. He lies in the manger, poor like us, wretched and helpless like us, a human of flesh and blood like us, our brother. And yet he is God, yet he is strength. Where is the divinity? Where is the strength of the child? In the divine love in which he became just like us, his poverty in the manger is his strength. In the strength of love, he overcomes the chasm between God and humanity.
It was no ordinary night for lying in a lowly manger was the holy Jesus child. tenderly laid so meek and mild. The heavens and the earth were filled with praise, for everywhere it was a holy night.
Oh, holy night.
Oh, holy night.
Oh, holy, holy,
holy, holy,
holy
night.
Holy,
holy, holy, holy, holy. Child, filled with hope and mercy, filled with life, born to die and take our sins away, and everywhere it was a holy night. I can almost hear the angels say,
child, they went back, as we must, back to the world that doesn't understand our talk of angels and stars, and especially not the child. We go back complaining that it doesn't last. They went back singing praises to God. We do have to go back, but we can still sing the Alleluias.
Let me tell you a story about peace and love.
Glory, hallelujah, that's the good news.
How a mighty king left his throne above.
Glory, hallelujah, that's the good news.
Into a dark and lonely night, heaven sent its holy light, born to bring new life to you.
Glory, hallelujah, that's the good news.
Oh, can you hear the song that the angels sing?
Glory, hallelujah.
He was born a child, he was born a king.
Glory, hallelujah, that's the good news.
The promised gift, Emmanuel, celebrate and sing aloud. Born to bring new life to you.
Glory, hallelujah, that's the good news.
Good news, good news, there's a baby born in Bethlehem. Good news, good news, peace on earth, good will. Good news, celebrate his gift to you.
Glory, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, that's the good news.
Now it's a mighty song no one can destroy.
Glory, hallelujah, that's the good news.
It's a song of hope, it's a song of joy.
Glory, hallelujah, that's the good news.
Hark the heralds, angels sing. Glory to the newborn King,
born to bring new life to you. Glory, hallelujah, that's the good news.
Good news, good news, there's a baby born in Bethlehem. Good news, peace on earth, goodwill to man. Good news, celebrate this gift to you.
Glory, hallelujah, glory. Glory, hallelujah, that's the good news.
Good news, good news, there's a baby born in Bethlehem. Good news, peace on earth, goodwill to man.
Good news, celebrate this gift to you. Glory, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, that's the good news.
Into your lives this Advent, knowing that the Christ child has been born anew in your lives, in our lives, in the world. God's grace and peace. Amen.